Who knows about that pussy and pooch animal place in Long Beach? You into that stuff, check them out. Let me see you go.
Everybody, it's Bobby and
Kai from Never Fail Fitness.
We just had our cross promo with Carson CrossFit today. Check out our new tank tops here.
Oh,
it's the Never Fail brand.
We can go down here.
Right now we are gonna go get some food here at the Delamo Mall. We're gonna check that out. We don't know what we're gonna get. We're probably gonna hit the food court and take you guys along with the day.
Good afternoon.
For the afternoon.
Check us out.
I think Kai's gonna pick up some clothes. So he needs some new jeans. He tore it. Those leg gains are getting crazy. Yeah, so catch you guys in the next clip and we'll show you what you get. We're gonna get to eat. All right, so we just picked up some stuff from Zumiez and Guess. You got, what'd you get? Some black jeans?
I got some black jeans and I got a t-shirt from Obey.
Yeah, so you got from Zumiez, and you got the jeans from
Guess.
From Guess. So we're here at the food court at the mall. Peep it. Silhouette, spin around. And we're gonna catch some food. I don't know, Chipotle, Panda Express, who knows?
Chipotle sounds good.
Chipotle does sound good. We'll catch you guys on the next one. Can I have a burrito, please? A half steak, half barbacoa. Yes. White rice, black beans. Chipotle, that's what we decided on. I got a burrito. I don't really eat the bowls from Chipotle, because what's the point? I got half steak, half barbacoa, white rice, black beans, cheese, lettuce, and medium sauce. And I got the Coke Zero.
Go ahead and open that bad boy up so I can take a picture.
It looks so good. Chipotle. Get that burrito. You tell me, burrito is better than the bowls, guys. It's better. Get it. Need some airtime?
Sure, sure.
What'd you get? What'd you get, Kai?
Guys, I got a chicken burrito. I got red sauce, tomatoes, and corn. That's all I got. I'm trying to watch my fats for today, so I didn't add any cheese or avocado or any of that. And I also got a Coke Zero. And I'm hungry as shit, so I'm going to consider this burrito.
Yeah, we just got done with that collab from Carson CrossFit. You'll see that video sometime next week. And yeah, it's time to grub. Catch you guys on the next one.
Peace.
In downtown Long Beach. Sorry for the bumpiness. In the Batmobile.
Batman and Robin.
Police, hold on.
You ain't driving today, you got it weird. Yeah, one of these apartments like somewhere down here.
Just capturing the scenery, you know. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hello.
Oh. There's too much shit going on.
I'm like, what's this guy doing? What are you doing, guy?
Off-roading.
But that is how I want to get my next car.
Look at him. He's going to jump the curb.
Whoa.
What are we doing?
I was watching him.
Nice park job, bro.
Parking up.
All right, catch you guys on the next clip. It's getting a little bumpy.
So guys, we just made it to the parking structure. They said parking was $5, and then they ended up charging us $9. It's bullshit.
Yeah, like what the fuck? Who does that shit? Condos. And then it's a slope to go into the underground parking lot. What am I gonna do? Back out now? There's two cars behind us. Like, I'm just kind of stuck paying it now.
Okay. That'd be it. All right, guys. We're just gonna walk around, see what we find. Hit you guys on the next clip. What's up, guys? We are here at the Lachiche. That's what it's called, I believe. Lachiche. All right, come along. Bobby, what'd you get?
I got a Hop Notch IPA.
And I got a Lost Coast Sharkinator. That's what it's called. I'm trying something new. I don't know. See how it tastes. Taste test. Passes the test. I'm liking that.
I can flex with it. look at all the different types of beers they have. I want to try that grapefruit sculpin from Ballast Point. That looks really good.
Alright, I'm gonna show you guys.
Yeah, IPAs for days. They even got a raging bitch here. Never had that before, might have to try that. So, yep, stay tuned, catch you guys on the next one.
What's up, guys? So, Long Beach was a bust. We tried to go to the Hookah Lounge, but they changed owners on us. So, the owner said, fuck Hookah. And so, we're out Long Beach, so we're gonna try and find a new spot in Carson. And maybe Torrance, who knows? So catch you guys on that next clip. Stay tuned.
Bye.
We just came from the Hookah Lounge, Pharaoh's Hookah. First time, it's pretty dope. They have like college night Thursdays. They have a DJ on Saturdays. But you know, we had to get our gains in today, so we had to get the Whopper Grill, of course, before they closed. Got half and half steak, half chicken, two of them. Gonna eat those tomorrow, maybe tonight. We'll see how it goes. What'd you get?
I got steak plate and a steak bowl for tomorrow. Probably it's the only thing I'm gonna have tomorrow since I carb loaded today, so cancel that out. Get back on track. So that will conclude the video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Yeah!